Through the grips of Grapevine, I get hooked up with Roland, who's doing time for drugs.
Hey, what's up, Roland? Hey, how are you? Nice to meet you. Good, likewise. Same here. Hey, it looks like the prison barber has one haircut that he does.
You get haircuts once a month if you don't have your own things. Your own cut, yeah.
Most guys got their own clipper or no?
Yeah. Or use the razors.
Yeah.
Roland is top dog in this crew.
I still cut my own hair.
He introduces me to other gripses in his cell.
He's a gripsing.
Nice to meet you.
He's gripser. And one more that went to court. There's four of us, six non-gripsers. But we try to keep the cell.
Four gripsers, six non?
So yeah. It's always that there can be too many of us. That's scary.
That's how they combat you guys, by splitting you up. What else?
Yeah.
What about weapons? You guys got to keep weapons around.
Yeah, there is. Yeah. There's a couple of knives. We got razor blades. There's plastic knives. You can do it.
You can do it. You melt a plastic knife off.
Yeah, you know how it is. Yeah.
In a matter of seconds, gripsers can transform a disposable shaving razor into a deadly weapon capable of slashing someone's jugular.
The bunks against the wall are the prime real estate in here. So you got one of them?
Yeah, that's my bunk. There's two over here, one over here, and one over here. Everybody sits up to see the TV. You know, this is a big cell. From these bunks here, you see the TV the best way.
Okay. And how do the gripsers get along with the non-gripsers?
Well, you can eat with us, you can drink from the same cup, you can use a fork or a spoon. You cannot.
You can?
You can.
Okay.
No, they have their own table, we have our own table, we eat here. They cannot come up over here and eat with us, they can do nothing. There's no eating or drinking while somebody's using the bathroom.
So that's a grips rule,
but
the non-gripsers have to follow
everybody,
it too.
Everybody.
If they say, I don't care, I gotta take a shit.
Then he's knocked out and thrown out the cell.
What happens if the other six say, hey, we're sticking up for the other guy?
No, they know. There's no unity between them. We got one for all for one.
So it's four against one all the time?
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll stick together.
In theory, the other six guys can gang up and take over, but it doesn't happen. Gangs are pack animals, and the gripses are at the top of the food chain.
Somebody was telling me that the amphetamines is the biggest thing in Poland. You guys make it like nobody else.
Uh-huh.
Is that true?
Yeah, it's the best in the world.
Are you going into the amphetamine business when you get out?
No, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm getting old. I'm 41 years old, you know what I'm saying? But I'll tell you what, everything goes around the money. Yeah. If I come up with my pockets hanging out empty, then first thing I can do is go knock on somebody's door. Okay, give me it. I'm starting all over. But if I save up some money...
How are you going to save money in here, though?
I don't know yet.
So you're going right back to drug dealing?
Probably.